The listening lights have already started to dance to brighten up Market Avenue near the Centennial Concert Hall. It's a new 3D interactive display installed in a joint venture with the City of Winnipeg, Center Venture, and the Moment Factory.
Anybody that's going to come down here will be able to kind of program their own little bit of stage and theater, so to speak.
To activate the Northern Lights display, all you have to do is whistle. Brian Timmerman, Executive Director of the Exchange District Biz, talks about the project.
In order to attract people down into the Exchange District, it's not only the buildings that that provide that attraction, it's also unique and I guess it's interactive experiences, and that's within the public realm.
The display is part of the city's $2.5 million cultural district streetscaping program, paid for by the sale of the Winnipeg Square Parkade. Jim Bender, Winnipeg Sun.